journey, and that along this path, we would...